So what is the point of this poses in gachaclub? That's what I was trying to figure out. So this poses only made for Monkey D. Luffy.